What's up, guys? This is Josh from Rando Bros. We're back with more South Park, Stick of Truth. And last thing we did was get Randy to take a picture of me holding the sign that says, Fuck the Conformists. Right, look at him. He's having a good time over there.
I could swear I heard
voice. No, you didn't. Shut up. Here, let's go ahead and get these guys. Hey, there we go. Right. Go ahead and hit him with the old circumcise. There we go. Mashing. I got it. Yeah. Just gotta shake it off. Shake it off. And it's only fair if I give you the circumcised too. You know. Now we gotta go to the goth kids. I got that.
Are your hobbit ears failing you? I gave you your quest.
Go about your questing, hobbit boy.
We are all done. What goth kid wants to hobbit those clothes?
What? I thought that's all I had to do. Oh, I think I have to. Yeah, I have to look like a goth. Bang. There we go.
Whoa, he did it.
Nice.
Yeah, but he's still not goth. He'll have to pass the final test. You may look goth, Frodo, but can you dance goth?
Of course I can. Here we go.
Less enthusiasm.
Totally fucking bullshit.
That's not how you drink coffee.
You call that smoking?
I'm feeling the rage.
I like what you did with your coffee.
Whoa.
Oh, so bad. There we go.
What do you think?
You call that smoking?
Pretty cough, right?
Yeah, that was pretty good.
I felt this pain.
Alright, new kid, you've officially proven yourself. Yeah, just tell us where you need us, and we'll be there.
Oh, man. Sorry, guys. I just woke up not long ago. I need some coffee. This is making me want some coffee. Real bad. Alright. Do-do-do-do-do. Let's see. Can I? Yes. Yes, I can. Oh god, I love that one. Circumcise. And magic attack with your weapon. No. I don't really do magic attacks with a weapon. Yes, that's a good one. That way, whenever I revive somebody, it'll be full health. Okay, so quests. Of course, I'm a side with Cartman. He's the biggest piece of shit of them all. Ugh. I love Cartman. He's such a badass. Alright, let's go over here to the good old KKK. Cartman's house, yes. KKK. The Kingdom of Koopa Keep. You know, that's what I mean. You know.
Ah, you have returned. Alright. Come, sir, douchebag. It is time to summon our forces. Simply call them here and your dedication to Koopa Keep will be complete.
Yes. Climb the tower. Use the carrier raven.
Everyone gather about! While the rest of you have been picking your respective arses, Sir Douchebag has gone out and brought help to our kingdom. Sir Douchebag, it is time to finally give you a title worthy of your deeds. By the power of Mandaloth, Thirdborn of the Red Guard, and by the glory of Crash, I hereby anoint thee Commander Douchebag, with all the rights and privileges accompanied therein.
Commander Jew Douchebag.
We know where the elves are hiding the stick.
What, really?
You just intercepted your messages on Twitter.
You mean you shot down their message, Raven?
Right, we shot down their raven. And the evil elf king is hidden the stick inside his desk at school.
Of course. Kyle hid it in his desk. Citizens of Koopa Keep, we know where the elves are hiding the stick. I told you they were cheating. Now we shall march on the skew and make the hallways drip with elven blood.
March on the skew? I love how there's so much, like, cinematic stuff, and it just gets you going in this game. Like this.
Defenders of freedom! I thank you for your courage and your audacity in joining our fight. Tonight, we are no longer the humans or the Goths. Tonight, we unite as one!
I feel like such a homo sapien right now.
The humans are here! Ooh, they blew their horn! Blow ours, Butters. Guys, flank left! Goth kids, prepare to attack from behind!
And then, goth kid, just do whatever.
The elves are up to their old
or, new kid, just do whatever.
Take out the barricade from the head!
Out here? We got a holy lance. Perfectly hits the target plus an enemy behind. 20% damage per attack. Per debuff. Oh. Oh, that's good. I'll keep that. I'll go ahead and remove. Yes. I need to. Wish there was a way that I could just... Oh, there we go. Yeah. That works. Okay. So... Do I get a... No. This is... Okay. Let's just go ahead. Doop. Turn them all off. Okay. 50 frost damage. 50 shock damage, and this one will be, yeah, drain up to 25 from bleeding targets, gain 2 PP damage, plus 15% burning. Less damage of bleeding. Okay, yeah, that's cool. I'm cool with these. Yeah, that seems great. Okay. Let's go ahead. to that. Right. Oh, wait. I forgot about the SWAT gear. It'll be alright. Yeah. Let's just keep it here. Ranged attacks. Do more damage. And then... I wish I could do that. I wish I was 14. Right. There we go. Each attack reaches 50 HP. Man. Okay. That works. So I'm gonna go around the back side. All these guys are dead. So I can just go ahead and loot.
Ow, I hurt my fucking ankle. Man, it hurts like shit.
It's okay. It's okay.
Your word is a command, my lord.
I got you. Okay.
Yes, sir.
There we go.
Up,
it's okay, little buddy.
Except for on the inside.
Except for on the inside. Nice.
We lock it so nobody else can get in. Here.
Awesome. You're the best, Goth
new
dude.
Kid, if you're in the building, you're fighting for a tyrant. But I know there's good in you. Stop fighting for your evil lord. Free yourself from his control.
Cartman. I chose Cartman for a reason, because he's a boss. Alright, and let's see. Maybe cup of spell? Because I want... Yes! Let me get that. Donkeytron! Alright. Here. Whoa. What is this? There we go. See? Gotta check everything. Okay. Chef's old P.O. Box key. Okay.
Don't go in there, man. We just got...
Oh, I'm missing something here. What am I missing here? I want that. Okay, maybe I do gotta go out here and then come back in. Loot, 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 loot. Give me all that loot. Okay, and then we'll go over here.
Fuck this shit. I don't wanna play anymore.
I sound like a little bitch. Meh. Okay. Let's see. Do I need anything? Large potions. Might need those. Okay.
End of the line, boiling oil in your face.
Oh. Ow. Okay, then.
You are fucking dead. Oh, yeah, yeah, you fried that motherfucker.
Yeah. You bitch.
Oh shit. You're going down. Oh, this is not good.
No, it is not. Not good for you, bitch. Okay. Loot all this. Oh, yeah, just give on up, you know.
That's hot lava, you're dying right now.
I'm definitely not dying. So, okay. Then, cup of spell. Oh, I'm fine. Damn right. Ah, I was trying.
Oh, it's on.
Jesus Christ! Oh, shit. I was not ready for that. Let's go out, bring Professor Chaos. This is my favorite. Mwahaha! I love him. Alright. Give him the old zip zap.
Feel my wrath.
Ah. Stupid. I hate those kind of delayed attacks. They mess with me. Yeah. Bleed, bitch. Bleed. Don't you just love beating up little kids with other little kids? I know I do. And then looting their bodies. Yeah. Alright, make sure there's nothing else here. Okay. I'm trying to make sure, because like I said before, I'm going to try and get all the chim Pokemon. Alright. So, get that. Alright. And... oh, nothing. Okay. Cup of spell.
These are the terms of your surrender. One. You will be the Alice personal slave for a month. 1 month. Two, you agree that the elves are masters of the stick for all time.
I'm not gonna do
three,
any
two.
Of that, dude.
Hey, hand me the mic for a second.
No, I didn't want... no. I wanted to grab this stuff.
Shit, the door to the lobby is blocked.
Alright, cool. I think I got it all. Yeah. Oh, wait. Ah, that's nothing. Alright. To the basement. Oh, hey there, Cartman.
Stay back, you guys. Something is seriously wrong with the hallway monitors. Help, please.
That's Gary Nielsen.
Don't touch him, he's ginger.
We came to school the morning after the earthquake to report for duty. We didn't know school had been canceled. We heard a sound from down here. Found this green goo. It was everywhere. Change the other hallway monitor.
Served you right for being a patsy ass hallway monitor in the first place.
Something in the goo.
Ding! Hi, good Heigenhoffen!
Now that green goo makes Ginger hallway monitor
even lamer! Zink! Hi! Fucking ridiculous. Alright. Let's do it. Blocked you. Alright, let's circumcise. I guess let's go ahead and get you gone. Isn't that supposed to give the other guys grossed out? On a perfect attack? I thought. Alright. Professor Chaos, dad ass! And good one. Yeah, let's do it. No! I thought I got it. No! There we go. Come on, don't. No. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Need to heal. Butters. Oh no. It's grossed out. I can't. Here. Come on, bud. Alright. And then give him another circumcise. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, they're immune. Okay. That's what it was. Alright, then you can heal yourself, Butters. There you go, bud. Alright, let's get this guy gone. Yeah, get you. Alright, let's go ahead. Actually, let's just do this. Ginger touch, weirdo. Alright, man. Weirdo, stop trying to touch me. Some motherfuckers. Alright, then give him the old lance. I do like that lance. The thing is nice. Well, they're sleeping. Forever, Butters. Forever. 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 Shouldn't it? I'll say forever. Give me stuff. Ooh, bag. Here, I'm gonna check my... Because I've got a lot of badges, and... stuff. So... What is this basketball? Strong against armor. I want to stick with the longbow. I'll do that. I'll go to the basketball because then. Yeah, so I'm gonna try and get some of the secret weapons this game. I'm gonna try and get some of the secret armors, secret everything. I'm gonna try and do a little bit of everything. So I need to just be careful about looting things. Make sure I try and get everything. That. Then I'll come back over here. Come on down. Break this. mom through here. This. Ah! I tried to make it past. I was gonna come back and shoot him with the bow. God dang it. Alright. Ah! I was trying to read their name. Nazi zombie Ginger Feldwebel. Alright. See, this is the good thing about this. With the cold. Ah, screw it. God dang it. I was trying to click. I don't know what happened. Yeah, this is my favorite one. It's the best. Zap, 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 zap. Trying to bite me and touch me, and you gingers are weird. Alright, with the cold. Can you not? Okay, so you can't left click with that. You have to do a right click. Weird. Yeah. Oh, what the F? Alright. Right click to attack. Okay, yeah. So I'll go ahead and do that. Yeah, and see, it slows them both. That's awesome. Stop trying to bite me, fucking weirdo. Alright, actually, go ahead and do this. And get him again. Oh yeah.
Wow, those guys are like European or something.
Like European or something. Supposed to find rubbing alcohol. Rubbing alcohol. Is it? I don't think it's in here. Let's go ahead. Loop.
Think about what you're doing.
Loop all of this shit. That's an X. Wait. Do that. Get this. Can't do anything there, bud. Yep, let's go this way. I guess. Thing?
We're breached.
Yeah.
Battle stations. Get it back. Let's see how you like some flaming dog.
Elf, look
hold
out.
On, God.
Get it, Stan, you dirty elf. I'm zeroed in.
Damn it. what. Oh yeah, there we go.
Get it, Stan, you dirty
oh, shoot.
I never miss twice.
There we go. We're up here now. Oh, and I can't break that trash can.
They might hear you.
There he is. We got plenty of dog shit, douchebag.
Wait, shit. Stay still.
Lock and load.
All right, then. Oh, there we go. Got him.
Good work. Douchebag, man the catapult and let our guys in the front door. Everyone fall in. Use your magic to open the front door.
Yeah, I kind of understand that. Dragon shell!
Wow.
Oh, that didn't work. Okay, so cup of spell.
That's it. Hurry, open the door before they know what's happened.
Don't underestimate Kyle. He's killed me a bunch.
Push forward. I must save my strength for the final battle.
Said he's killed me a bunch. I love you, Stan, but I gotta beat you up. Give him the old zip zap. Scythe. Got him. Alright. And give him another one. Stand up,
stop.
Bitch.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Well, he'll be dead anyways. Let's just do it.
What?
Yeah.
Well, you're good at it, ain't you? So much for the legendary Stan Marshwalker.
I love this sword. So let's go ahead and equip this one. And let's do that. Oh. Okay. Let's keep going. But yeah, I love this sword. This is my favorite. Ooh, and I got an upgrade available. Okay. So... actually, I'll save that. Hit him with the basketball. Always hit him with Professor Chaos. Enjoy that. Let's go ahead and get him. Butters is, but I love Butters. Butters is like my favorite one to have as a partner. To use Professor Chaos first. It's all good. Ah! Tried to block that. Yeah, let's just do it. Professor Chaos! Hammer of Chaos. Finish him off. No mercy. Oh yeah, these guys. That's gay. 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 You're gay. That's gay. That's gay. That's gay. That's gay. Oh, I thought they were at one point. We're gay. There it is. We're gay. I don't care, Kyle, you piece of bitch. Oh no. No. I was trying to press A. Come on. Yeah. Let me get that shit nugget. Ew. Yummy. Hmm. Okay. Let's go. I done pooped him. Pooped him. Alright. And
this is it. You have the honor of leading the final assault, Commander.
Is it fourth grade or fifth grade door?
Back away from the desk, Jew King.
The stick doesn't belong with a fat, racist liar.
Alright, Cal. You fucking asked for it. Go ahead and kick his ass, douchebag.
New kid? Carmen is using you. Can't you see it? He's a manipulator.
You're just jealous because the new kid picked me as a friend over you, Cal.
You've got one last
kill.
Turn around and fight Cartman instead. Do the right thing.
Don't let him Jew wash your brain, new kid.
Attack him. Now.
Make him shut up.
It's him. Fighting. It's him.
Kick his ass, douchebag.
Of course I'm gonna. Ooh.
I can't believe this is even a choice.
Well, fuck both of you. I'll get this.
You're too good a person to be.
No. Shut up, Kyle.
Fine. You're gonna be sorry, new kid.
Yeah. Yeah, right.
Don't you know who you're dealing with?
Yeah. My name is Kyle. But I'm gonna beat that ass.
Don't kick the goddamn baby.
Kick the baby! Hit him with the old circumcise. Bleed damage and attack down. And then, let's see. Oh no, I need power potion. That way, I can do the plagues of Egypt. Yes.
You're staying planted. You son of a bitch.
All right, man. Yes. Get him again.
What are you doing?
Alright. He has no armor, so let's just beat the shit out of him.
You're about to get blown.
Humans and drow elves of Zarod.
Clyde.
While you've all been busy,
of course. Clyde.
I prayed for a way to destroy you all, and the solution came crashing down from the heavens.
Oh no, it's more of that green stuff.
With what I have found, I shall raise an army of the dead.
I like how it just grows the little patch down there.
I shall raise an entire army of darkness and kill the Earth!
Clyde, but why? I banished him to be lost in space and time and now he's all pissed off.
So you see, fools, I control the stick and the future of the Earth!
Clyde, do you want a sandwich?
Not now, Dad. I'm making a Ruler of Darkness video. Whoever controls the stick controls the universe. And my first deed is that I hereby denounce the human and the elf kingdoms and strip both kings of all their power.
Motherfucker!
Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Well, Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
What, like, his base is the coolest, though. Like, how did he build all that? Thing is huge. I mean, they have a huge backyard to fit all that. It's like right next to the fucking Fortress of Darkness. I wonder if I just hide up here if my dad will come get me. He's gonna be like, bear. Just climb the ladder, beat my ass real quick, throw me in bed. Coming, Dad. Okay. I thought I passed it or something. I was like, good God, I didn't think I was this far. Okay.
Well, hello, hello.
You missed the news. Looks like we're gonna have the country's largest Taco Bell in our new town.
Mommy and Daddy spied on your Facebook page and saw that you're making lots of noise. Say, excuse me. Go on to bed, sweetie. I'll be up.
Your mother said, get to bed. Now do it.
Okay, I'm going to bed. Jesus. Your bed. Okay. Bedtime.
Good night, my little gumdrop. Hope you're enjoying all the peace and quiet in our new home as much as we are.
Oh, good gosh.
Give me some tummy tum day. Work all night, search for underpants, hey. We won't stop till we get underpants. Give me some tummy tum day.
Underpants gnomes. Oh, Jesus. Oh, okay.
Come at me, bro.
Oh, Oh, man. Alright. Magic, bitch! Ah. Just die. Thank you. Okay. Let's see. Can I go ahead and save here? And is that gonna be a thing now? Yes. Okay, cool. Alright, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and leave this episode here. Like, comment, subscribe if you liked it. I'll see you guys later. See ya!